One Life to Live will continue in a moment here on ABC.